How's it going, everybody? Making my way down this little ravine. Tonight, we are going to be investigating the Gunnison Bend Massacre. I'll do a little history, like a full snippet here before the video, but you can see it's pretty dark. There wasn't a lot of people massacred here. It was more the way that they were killed. They were ambushed and attacked, and very few were able to get away. I believe it happened in 1876. Sorry, I'm kind of vague on the history of this. This is actually a new site that I just learned about this afternoon from a coworker. So I will have the full information and the full history within this video before we get into this investigation. We're still going to hop into this tonight, but I'll get the full info for you. It just won't be right at this moment. We're gonna be parked up here. Okay. In order for me to speak to you, I have to first teach you how to use these. I'll need you to cross the rods for yes. Okay, thank you.
This is the next box. Well, Ben does the rods.
I'll need you to leave the rods parallel for no. Do you understand? Yes. Okay, thank you. Is someone out here with us tonight? Yes. Okay, thank you. Are you alive? No. Does your spirit reside here? Yes. Okay, thank you. Do you like it here? Yes, that was a slide. I don't think they really like it here. That was really slow, yes. Okay, thank you. Was that a sarcastic yes?
Playback.
Yeah. Okay. Is there more than one of you with us tonight? Yes. Okay, thank you. Okay. Is there more than four of you tonight? Okay, thank you. Can you point to where you are? Okay, thank you.
Can you tell me your name?
Can you tell us your name? Okay, thank you. Are you one of the men that was massacred here? Yes. Okay, thank you. Are we pretty close to where you were attacked? Yes. Okay, thank you. Can you see the gray circles on the ground? Yes. Yes. Okay, thank you. Would you mind walking towards one of them? Let me rephrase that.
can you walk towards one of them? Are you still in front of me? Can you point to where you are now? Did you come from the direction that those birds were? Yes. He only said he could tell us. Oh, I guess we should see. Are you a man? Yes. Yes. Okay, thank you. Are you the captain? No. Okay, thank you. No. Are you one of the people that was with the captain?
Did any of the Indians get killed? Is this a
route? At this point, you didn't ask Stephanie Kay, you asked that question again.
Are you a white or are you a native? Are you a... Maybe we'll rephrase that. We'll ask one at a time. Are you an Indian native? And were you killed here? Remember the agreement that I have? It's falling off.
Thank you. Are you behind Stephanie?
I think I can feel you.
Okay, thank you.
Talking to my watch, too.
Are you telling us your name? Yes. Okay, thank you.
When I was talking about this earlier, that light was on over there.
It did?
It did.
Oh.
Yeah, we'll have to watch it again. Are you okay with us being here talking to you?
Yes. Okay, thank you. Do you have a question, Kayla? Talking to her now.
Is there anyone near me?
No.
Okay. Are you angry that we're here? Do we bother you?
No.
Thank you. Has anyone else come out here and tried to speak with you before?
Yes. Okay, thank you. Yeah, I have one. I heard a story about one of my friends that was out here. It's kind of one of the reasons why we came out here today. He said they were out here alone, or with one of their siblings, and they heard someone run through the willows in the sagebrush.
Over there. Maybe.
Are you pointing in the direction that you were running?
Awesome.
Thank you. Do you think you could do it again tonight? Yes. Okay, thank
you. A reenactment just for us. I think earlier you were looking at that light over there. Will you go back over to where I, over that light where you were before?
Was it the one light?
You turned it on. And it's weird, it didn't dawn on me that it was on. I kept thinking it was going to make a sound. But yeah, it was on.
Are you still by Stephanie? Are you over by Stephanie?
Oh, thank you. Oh, maybe that was me too. But I thought it was the farther one.
These ones are really good.
There's one right there.
I got three.
That's probably me.
That's okay, the one that's farther away. Get back on my spot here.
If you are over by that light, can you come over this way? It just lights up, right?
It just lit up?
No, it just lights up.
And then it goes right out. Well, after it's not that anymore.
But yeah, I know it's on.
Has anyone chatted any questions?
Yeah, no questions, but does anyone have any questions? We've got three on right now. We've had quite a few people come and leave. Dan texts. This is the first time he's caught alive.
This is the first time I've ever done alive.
Good job, Dan.
Sky Ray says hi, Ben.
Oh, yay. Sky is a sweet woman. She's actually a best-selling author.
So does anyone have any spirits for, or any questions for the spirits?
Mosquitoes bother you when you're dead?
No.
Can you point the rods in the direction that you are at? Awesome. Right by me.
Are you right by Kayla? Maybe not right by you, but... Huh? Yeah. That's a good cross right there. Okay, thank you.
So when the rods cross in an X, that means yes. Mm-hmm. And when they're straightforward, they mean no. Sky says, where are you?
We are out at the Gunnison Bend Massacre site, where a captain and five other men were murdered. A few got away. And we're hoping to find out more about them tonight, hoping we can get them to actually identify themselves and say their names. We have identified that one is an Indian Brave, correct?
Mm-hmm.
And it has stayed fairly close to Stephanie.
Not bring a pendulum, did you?
I did. Did you say you did die here? Oh, the Indian Brave didn't. Do you come here?
To visit?
Yeah, to visit? Good question. Yes. Okay, thank you.
Maybe. Are you just curious of what we're doing here?
Yes. Cool. Yeah. Still cross. Nope. crossing. Oh, yes. Okay, thank you. For anyone that wonders why I spin them every once in a while, it's just to make sure that they're still, like, I'm not doing anything to them. I'm not manipulating them. I'm not trying to make them move a certain direction. Like,
oh, that light's on. Those are motion detector lights.
Have you spoken into the band on Stephanie's wrist? Yes. Okay, thank you. I do have a speaker. We can listen back to your...
Good, because I left my earbuds on.
Do you mind if we stop for a second to try and see what you have to say? Yes, he doesn't mind. Let me rephrase that. Do you mind if we stop for a moment to check the watch, and then we'll come back and talk to you? Yes. That was still a terrible way to word that, wasn't it?
I think he's okay.
I think you're right. Okay, we're going to say goodbye for a minute, and we're going to come back and talk to you, okay? Yes. Okay, now everybody say goodbye.
Okay, bye-bye.
Goodbye.
The bad part is you can't fast forward this thing. That's the sticky part.
Okay.
Let's try it. Dantex has been here the entire time.
Well, thanks for staying, Dantex.
He just says, oh wow. So he's as shocked as I am. Because I've never done this.
Okay, so what we're going to do, we're going to hook up Stephanie's watch that's a recorder up to a speaker and listen to it. And then, depending on the battery life on that phone, we'll come back and show you guys what he said. Okay, thanks for watching, everybody.